I'm Hafizh Syahrin. I'm 22 years old. I'm racing Moto2 category with Team Petronas FM Malaysia. When I young, I don't have a home, so my father have a one workshop. We sleep in the workshop with my father. I learned to be a professional rider in the car park because Malaysia not have many track like Europe. It's a bit difficult for me because I miss my family, my friend. Welcome to Austria and enjoy it. With my father in the beginning, and then they bring me to Spanish Championship. Then 2014, I go in the World Championship.